Strictly's Odie Mabuse has discussed how the COVID-19 crisis took a toll on her after she finished starring in the 2020. The professional dancer, 30, spoke with Metro on Wednesday about her mental health after making the most recent series, adding that while she was struggling she realized others were going. Looking back on how she's been since the end of the series, which saw her win the coveted Glitterball trophy with Bill Bailey, she said, "You come out from having communication and seeing people to point. That does take a toll on your mental health. It certainly takes a toll on your feelings, but you also go, I'm not going to cry about it because people have been through worse." She told the publication that running dance classes with her husband Marius Yepery helped to give her a sense of responsibility and routine while remaining at home during the UK's third. Reflecting on her win with comedian Bailey, Odie said, "We did it with that one thought in our head, that the show would become something that would." Earlier this week, Odie discussed her sister Motsi and fellow judge Shirley Bala's trolling ordeal and how she herself has been judged on social media for appearing on Tuesday's Steph's Packed Lunch. The ballroom sensation said her beloved sister, 39, had needed to step away from social media due to the level of abuse, with her and Shirley, 60, learning to rise above the criticism. Odie said, "She did find it hard. She was like, I need to step away because I don't actually see these people, so it can't really be real." Shirley was getting it even worse and they both had to kind of learn I don't need to respond, it's not the real life and I'm good. They both needed to learn that. But my mom was there, she was like, you are not going to say this to my daughter. The two-time Strictly champion said she herself is not immune to criticism, revealing she had been targeted over her body and personality. She said, I don't really get it too much about my image, I get it because it allowed. In like you know